The Veggie Mobile runs Monday through Friday all year long. When the weather's great, we set up outside like we do here in Morenci. It's a great service. We're offering fruits and vegetables at very affordable prices.
Each week, people in rural communities like Morenci, Michigan look forward to a visit from the Veggie Mobile.
I always get avocados for my husband and whatever I feel like eating the next week. I noticed some cherries over there, and the last ones I bought were super delicious.
The Veggie Mobile is a community outreach project in Lenawee County where people in many rural communities don't have access to fresh fruits and vegetables.
Many have the wrong idea that in rural communities there aren't food deserts, and there are. And I think we even have a greater challenge when it comes to access and transportation because we're a community over 750 square miles.
Hi! Welcome, Joyce!
I've seen you in ages. How you doing?
Fantastic.
Stacy Tilton drives the Veggie Mobile across many of those miles and makes sure everyone has the opportunity to afford fresh produce.
It's open to anyone. You don't have to be a senior. You don't have to be low income. But we do accept like senior Project Fresh coupons. We accept the SNAP, the EBT. We have Double Up Food Bucks, which is just a great program to really stretch those food dollars and just help families eat better.
The Veggie Mobile supports local farms and businesses by buying their produce. And items donated by community farms or grown at the new ProMedica farms are offered to customers for free.
So free today is we've got some cucumbers, pickling cukes, we've got green peppers, yellow squash, and zucchini. From time to time, you'll see a need. And ProMedica is generous enough and we have the ability we can donate to someone in need. Because maybe they're in between pay periods or they're in between paychecks or maybe they had an expense that they weren't expecting. Nobody goes without with the Veggie Mobile.
Stacy takes time to educate customers about the produce that's available, providing recipes for people to try at home. She's also a friendly face customers look forward to seeing each week.
She loves everybody. Everybody loves her. What more can I say? She just is so good for everybody and to everybody.
It's just been a joy to see people week after week. How are you? What's new? And working for a healthcare system, it's like whole health. You know, not just what you're eating, not just what you're seeing and the air you're breathing, but just, you know, knowing that there's somebody out there that cares about you and wants to make sure that your, you know, basic needs are met. It's just been a real joy for me, and I think for them too.
I think what Stacy is doing and what the rest of the staff are doing on the farm and the Veggie Mobile, it's about touches, it's about connections, it's hopefully modeling a behavior that will be shared with someone else so that we can inspire others.
Go anywhere there's a Veggie Mobile, you'll get good service and good food. How's that sound?
This is ProMedica Health Correspondent Chrys Peterson.